guys, today I'm going to be showing you my artwork. So, you've probably never known, but I'm actually really good at art. So I have a special book that I got here, and inside there are lots of drawings. Most of them I've actually looked off because I wanted to. Some of them I drew by myself, and so today I'm going to be showing you them. So the first one I draw was this completely out of my mind. It's, I guess, a made-up monster, and, let us show you. It looks a little weird, I know. I just got that out of my head, drawing something. And so, that was my first one. Ooh. Okay, so my second one was actually a building. And it was, wait, you guys can't see them. Okay, there. It's Apple. I made a building, it was Apple. If you don't know what Apple is, it's a company. They make the electronics. So my second one is actually, I looked this up. It's a superhero, it's Wolverine. Right there. He looks actually pretty cool. I even wrote his name down. I really like this one when I drew it. So now my next one is a rhino. I thought this one was one of my best ones because it looks so nice. And it just was really cool. The next one is a made up one. I got this right out of my head too. It's a ladybug on a hand. I don't know what I was really thinking, but I just drew that because I just thought of it. A second one was actually really nice, cool too. It was a body that looks so super, you know, strong. Like, just look at the, I know the, it doesn't match in the middle, but I tried my best. The next one is actually another animal. It's really cool. It's a gorilla. See, it looks really nice. I really like the face. It looks really cool. And I even wrote it again, like I always do. This one I thought was really bad, but because I'm not really good at drawing these, but it's a cat. It looks really bad. And yeah, it's really bad. The next one is an illusion one. It's called the Impossible Triangle. Just look at it. I did actually complete successfully. It looks really illusional. And it's called the Impossible Triangle, like I wrote down. It's really nice when I created it. I also saw a video to make it because I don't know how to do that. The second one is a skull. The top part couldn't really fit inside, but I still think it looks really nice because of the teeth and the eyes and the nose. The next one is, wait a second. The next one is a Stanley Cup from hockey. You know, if you win in the finals against the team, you get to hold up this. This one I drew by myself. I also did a shadow. Yeah, because I felt like it. It's not the best shadow, but I enjoy it. And that's just the and you can see those words of all the players. And it was pretty cool. The next one is a Pokemon. It's called Charmander. I actually really liked it. And the fire on the tail. It was really nice. And next one is a basketball. It was really easy to draw. And I didn't know why I just draw that, but it was really easy, and I really like that. The next one is a bird, which I'm really bad at drawing. It looks really bad, so I drew a bird on a twig. Oh, I know it's not that good, but I still drew that. The next one is a watch. So first I used a cup to make the circle, and then I drew numbers on it. Then I Then I put a band on it, which made it look like a watch. And the next one is a beach. So as you can see, there's water and there's some mountains in the back and hills known as sand dunes. And then there's the water, and then there's the sun reflecting on the water. It's pretty nice, actually. The next one is pretty awesome. It's from the movie Avengers Infinity War. Known as Thanos, he has this power from the Infinity Gauntlet. It is really nice, actually. This is one of the newest ones I drew. I actually drew this yesterday. It was really nice. I looked it up because it's really hard. That was the Infinity Gauntlet. I'm almost done, guys. Okay, the next one is from Incredibles. If you don't know that movie, there's a new one, Incredibles 2, out. It's out in the theaters. This one is a baby Jack-Jack. You would know him because he was a baby in Incredibles. He was the baby that was they actually figured out that he had superpowers. He actually looks really nice, but I think I drew a little bit of a big head. Okay, now my last one, which I drew actually today. It is an anime boy. I actually got this by myself. The hair I looked up because it's really hard to draw the hair. I swear, it's really hard. And so I actually drew this like 20 minutes ago. It looked really nice. I liked it. So that was my last one, guys. So hope you like this video. Please remember to subscribe and leave a like on this video. And bye.